Well, we've heard from many of you asking about the newest Smokey dog and how the UT mascot is doing this season. Well, the university shared an update with us today.
We're told Smokey 11 still in training. He did attend the Austin Peay game, but Smokey 10 was prepared to run out of the tee. That was delayed because of that weather delay and didn't happen.